Chuck Todd, who finally somehow located a spine on the set to come and stand against this decision to hire Ronna Romney McDaniel. Not a decade too soon that you come around, Chuck.
Look, let me deal with the elephant in the room.
Yeah.
I think our bosses owe you an apology for putting you in this situation, because I don't know what to believe. She is now a paid contributor by NBC News. So I have no idea whether any answer she gave to you was because she didn't want to mess up her contract. Mm.